First, tonight at 10, a missing persons case has been solved, but the outcome is certainly not what her family wanted. Good evening, and thanks for joining us. I'm Adriana Hopkins.
And I'm Scott Walker. Last night, we told you about burned remains found near the village of Sun in St. Tammany Parish. Tonight, investigators have positively identified the remains of Michelle King, who disappeared after leaving work September 20th.
Now, two women walking in the woods Sunday stumbled upon her burned Mitsubishi Galant with her remains in it. So now the focus of this investigation is how she died. And investigators are running tests. They have not released any information about the cause of death just yet.